Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between England and Australia, I'm Michael Slater and this is Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, we're nearly ready to get things started here. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play though. Good bowling conditions first up.
Over now to the captains for the toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first.
Ladies and gents, hello and welcome to the match between these two sides. Please make the players and umpires welcome as they take to the field.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Oh, great shot. Perfect technique and placement.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
The batsman departing the crease, caught out for 12.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the nursery.
Well, that's a very crucial misfield. Missed a real big opportunity.
Right-handed bat batsman is coming in at number 3.
Has held on to that. Good catch.
The batsman departing the crease, caught out for a duck.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Butler is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Steady over there. And he's off the mark.
Yep. And the chance goes begging. Well, I don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket on the match.
And the departing batsman bowls for 1. England are now on 4 for 21. The left-handed batsman
Stokes, the new batsman, arrives at the crease.
And that's dropped. Oh, no.
Yes.
Great shot. 4 runs.
They'll need someone to start firing soon, or this innings will be over very quickly.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh no, he's put that one down. That's four. Superb shot.
Yes, yes.
Right out of the middle. Some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yes, yes.
This has been a very big over, going all the bowling side's way so far.
Overstepping there, no ball.
Needs to be on target. He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Waiting.
Yes, yes. Yes! Beautiful catch there. Good wicket.
Wokes, ready to face their first ball.
Yes.
Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Bowler beating them all ends up there.
And there's air on this.
Yeah!
Dives and takes a very good catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Needs a direct hit.
A very good over there. Two wickets taken.
This should be close.
Ali is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yes.
Chance.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Yes.
Great timing. Right off the meat of the bat.
Another wicket. The batting side are being torn to shreds.
Broad, about to face their first ball.
Yes.
No point putting the pads on. Two in a row. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yes.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
End of the over. 11 runs coming from it.
They're really close to a big achievement here. Four wickets so far. Will they get their fifth?
Yep, yep.
Bang! Great shot.
Yes.
Chance here.
Anderson is the new batsman, about to face his first ball.
This could be out.
And he's off the mark.
Yes.
End of the over. A good one for the batting side.
9 for 70.
Oh. Swing and a miss.
Wait Starting.
Yes, yes.
Right there. Yes.
End of a good over.
England are now 9 for 72.
Well, they are very close to reaching 100 test wickets. Nice running there. Two added.
Yep.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Wait.
Bowler!
Yes.
Bit expensive, that over.
England are now on 9 for 84.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Yep.
Keeper's end.
That's out of the middle of the bat. Nice shot.
Yeah! Yeah!
Out! A fantastic catch taken by the fielder, jumping high in the air to gather that in.
Well, the bowler's doing well here to constrain this total. Let's see if their batsman can make it count.
Australia. Coming out to bat now, they've not got all that much to do in order to take a lead. The right-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the nursery end.
That's right out of the middle of the bat.
And that's the end of the over.
Australia are now on none for four.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. And he's off the mark. and two runs added. Four runs added there.
Australia are now on none for eight.
That's a huge wicket, Harris. He's a big scalp.
The deceased batsman bowled for seven. Australia are now...
The new batsman takes guard.
...and is coming into bat at number three.
Overstepping there, no ball.
Mistimes that one.
One wicket falls in that over.
Australia are now 1 for 13.
Ah, what a good shot.
End of the over, a good one for the batting side.
One for 19.
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely.
Good over that.
The over. Australia are now 1 for 22.
What a delivery! Plays and misses.
Yes.
Got into position well there. Great shot.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. The bowler needs a bit more focus here.
The keeper had to jump, but he takes it.
Yep.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. End of the over. Six
Australia
off it.
Are now on 1-33.
Wait.
Bowler's end. Bowlers.
End of the over.
No
change to the score.
1-33.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Yes.
Yes.
That's four. Cracking shot. Good over there. Some nice bowling. Curran, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Yep. Keepers!
A very cheap wicket here.
The batsman leaving the field, bowls for 13. The batting team now on.
Smith is the new batsman.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Yep.
Overstepping there. No ball.
Right.
7 runs added there.
Australia are now on 2 for 45.
Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
Just called wide there.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Morning to you all. Safely plays that along the ground. The keeper had to jump, but he takes it.
End of the over. Two runs added to the total.
2 for 54.
Just a lack of concentration there. That's quite a good over.
Australia are now 2 for 57.
Yes.
Catch it! Bowlers! Waiting.
End of a good over.
Australia are now 2 for 60.
Yep.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
Got into position well there. Great shot.
Perhaps needs to go back to the basics. Something's clearly not working.
Yep.
Short ball, hit away.
That's a bit of an expensive over.
Australia,
a very good session for England. They're really putting the pressure on out there, taking 2 wickets. Edged. What a ball. They take a single to get this session underway.
Yep.
That's the end of the over. Two runs added.
Now on to the 73.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the nursery end.
Oh, not able to connect.
Warner now moves into the 40s.
The batsmen were kept quiet in that over. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Tidy over there, just two runs from it.
On 2 for 79.
Yes.
Super shot that.
ends the over.
Australia are now 2 for 83.
Very close to clipping the off stump. Another life for the batsman.
Wait.
Wait.